A man is in critical condition after a shooting in central Baltimore overnight. Officers were called to Pennsylvania Avenue on Monday morning, and they found the man in his car suffering from a gunshot wound. He is in stable but critical condition.